And breaking just into the newsroom, new video showing Mr. Duncan leaving the courthouse after testifying. He is one of several witnesses who did testify today.